Hey everyone, Patrice Coleman at the Positivity Corner coming back at you with another music reaction video. This is number three for Smokey Robinson's solo career. This tune, I just like it. It's not one of his best lyrics. Basically, it's telling somebody, you know, you can love me today, but tomorrow, who knows? Kind of simplistic with the lyrics. It came out in 1982. It's so catchy and upbeat, and he's in great voice. It has a great piano solo in it and a saxophone solo. And it's just one of those songs that just makes you want to move. I call it a floor filler, as it were. A couple years ago, I went to a club for the older folks. I'm 62. And this song happened to come on. The dance floor got packed. People have really good memories. I know I do. Of this song, dancing to this song in the clubs, because it's a dance type record, something different for me. It's great, it's catchy, you can sing along. It's one of those songs, you know, if you're at the cookout and it comes on and everybody goes, oh man, I remember that, I remember that. It's one of those songs. It's just a good Smokey song from 1982. And I'm gonna play a little bit of the longer version because I like it so much. It's called Tell Me Tomorrow.
It's right for love, and love's the only thing I'm thinking of. So baby, just hold me, come on, hold me tight, a little tighter, baby. Please don't spoil tonight. Tell me tomorrow, yeah. Tell me tomorrow, baby. Tell me tomorrow if you can't be mine. If someone's waiting up for you, you can keep it a secret, 'cause I need you to. So baby, don't tell me, don't you tell me please. If in the morning you're gonna have to leave, tell me tomorrow. Baby, why don't you?
You know what? That's just a banger. I'm sorry. That will get people on the dance floor every time. I guarantee it. It's just one of those tunes. I hope you enjoyed it. And it actually was number 3 on the R&B charts when it came out. So wasn't just me. Next up, we have a very special song from Smokey Robinson and a friend. Take care, everyone. And as always, I want you to stay strong and positive. And I'll be back with video number 4 for Smokey Robinson's solo career. Take care.